even odd. Man, what is going on? Zap Game, Deer Thing, hit that like on the video. Gang! Zap Nation, Deer Thing, hit that like, sub, and turn on y'all notifications. Man, it's Jay with the reaction, back again with another
fire flame
reaction video, man. No, we here to kill it. Alright guys, so before we start this video, I just want to say, I know this video came out like 3 years ago, but this is one of those types of videos that you gotta rewatch every year. This right here is a drill national anthem. Let me know in the comment section if I'm right or wrong. Man, Chef G is one of the most influential artists in New York, hands down. Man, stick around to the end of the video because I'm gonna be rating this artist and song on three different things, man. Number one, bars, of course, and beat selection. Number two, man, I'm gonna be rating his swag. What kind of drip does he have in the video? How are the visuals looking? And last but not least, man, I'm gonna be rating this artist on how unique he is. His persona, his character, who is Chef G? What are gonna be Chef G's final stats? And in this song, gonna get a banger alert, alarm. We will see, stick around until the end of the video. Without wasting any more time, man, let's just jump into this drill classic. Let's get it, Zap Nation.
I'm the reason why these niggas mad. We the reason why these niggas mad. Gang the reason why these niggas mad. Money coming fast, gotta chase a bag. I'm the reason why these niggas mad. We the reason why these niggas mad. Gang the reason why these niggas mad. Money coming fast, gotta chase a bag.
Ooh.
Better recognize who you dealing with. Run up, I'm gonna be a death. Leave a blinky looking
on
sticky trippy paramedics looking for his chest.
Yeah.
Catch him time, cause you know them blinky, squeaky, stupid niggas running Rick the best. Think they're hiding all behind they stick with Queenie, stupid. That's a scarf, is not a vest.
Ooh.
Give him two D shots, walk up on a point blank, hollow chrome's gold. Two gone three shots, I ain't even had the aim, Randy Moore's throw. Watch you switch with the flow. Heard them niggas talking, talking, looking, cause a show. Watch your bitch nigga bros. Heard them lying on your stupid ass for the dope. We don't spend in no suburbans, walk up gunning just to hurt them. Grab the needle for the purging, catch him sliding, it's a murder.
Yeah.
I ain't playing with you Gerbers, Frost gon' roll up like he Herbert. Any season, though it's scorching, moving on them steady scoring. Look, we just be lurking and seeing a free G-Gill, nigga, shout out my nigga Trump. He be on checking and bringing them shots to the top of fuck up, have you seen Trump? We get the luggage.
Pause the video. Oh, damn, it's getting warm in this bitch, man. I'm so glad I didn't wear a hoodie on today's video, man. These bars are hot. Okay. Man, Chef G just said we don't spin in no Suburbans. Walk up gunning just to hurt him. Grab the Nina for the purge and catch him sliding. It's a murder. I ain't playing with you Gerbers. Frost gon' roll up like he Herbert. Man, he just said Frost gon' roll up like he Herbert. If you guys don't know Eli Frost, man, he's part of his label. Man, did he really just say, gotta bleach the hundos, catch him swerving in vehicles. Bet you they not shooting back, watch his teammates crumble. And so far, Chef G has came with like two, three different flows. He keeps switching up the flow on this beat, man. It's hard.
We just be lurking and seeing a free G-Gill, nigga, shout out my nigga Trump. He be on checking and bringing them shots to the top of fuck up, have you seen Trump? We get the luggage and G-ing them, trap out the spot and bring guns, kinda reach a hundred. I catch them swerving in vehicles, bet you they not shooting back, watch his teammates crumble. I'm the reason why these niggas mad. We the reason why these niggas mad. Gang the reason why these niggas mad. Money coming fast, gotta chase a bag. I'm the reason why these niggas mad. We the reason why these niggas mad. Gang the reason why these niggas mad. Money coming fast, gotta chase a bag. Niggas watch, niggas lurk. I'ma put his guys in a shirt. Then bend his block with her. I'ma send him shots with her. Look, nigga money pile, they be hurting. Have my low slide, and then burn them. Big bullets glide, and then curl them. Put a great flag, but they working. Catch you with the L's and we tote. Let them demons out in a joke.
Ooh.
Catch him walking around with no pole.
Have
my hollows bopping his coat.
Ooh.
Then my Frankenstein leave him floating. Then my K and God's close the curtain. All my niggas grinding for certain. Trace shots slide in a skirt. Moving gang niggas do this. Moving gang niggas shooters. Take your stash, I be looting. Niggas sadly go snoozing. With a couple shots, we gon' let them have it. My third spin blocks, I'll just send three shots on the automatic. Send three shots, make a sergeant panic. Man, the works no 40, got a
bitch
so loud in this bitch. Told no 2-3 rounds in the clip. Who we shot down, try
to we switching up again.
Head, ass down, niggas blind in the shit. Call the frost in, I'm proud with the shit. See the hot 10, I'll block with the tips.
I
got way too hot with the shit. I should put the gat down, but I ain't trying to slip. Let them know.
Yeah.
We don't spin in no Suburbans. Walk up gunning, just a herd of. Grab the needle for the purging, catch him sliding, it's a murder. I ain't playing with you Gerbers, Frost gon' roll up like he Herbert. Any season, though it's scorching, moving on them steady scoring. I'm the reason why these niggas mad. We the reason why these niggas mad. Gang the reason why these niggas mad. Money coming fast, gotta chase a bag. I'm the reason why these niggas mad. We the reason why these niggas mad. Gang the reason why these niggas mad. Money coming fast, gotta chase a bag.
Niggas know we moving, man. Free front, free G girl, free Benji. Free rodeo, free. And let me know what you guys like better down below. Part one of No Suburban or part two? So I just want to say, I don't really know nothing about gang affiliation, so I'm not really going to speak on it too much, man. But I did a little bit of research. Man, respect to anybody gangbanging. I don't know much about it, so I'm not going to speak on it out of respect. But I am going to do a little bit of research on my own, and just so I have a little bit of back info on these artists, and so I know what the lyrics mean. Man, I don't even have to freaking say it to you guys. You already know that this song is going to get a banger alert! Banger alert! Start the alarms, man. All right, guys, now it's time to rate Chef G in the three categories. Number one is gonna be bars and beat selection. Man, he was coming with some flame bars. Man, he was switching flows like three or four different times, man. Man, he was switching up more than the beat was switching up. Man, honestly, guys, as for bars, I'm gonna give him a 10 out of 10 on this one, man. Honestly, he came hot on this song. This is probably the best song by Chef G out there. All right, next up, man, we got swag, his style. In the video, he was coming with the Puma track fit, the all Puma track fit, man. He had the braids. Man, he had the braids going on back then, man. I like his style. Plus, he was a lot leaner, too. It looks like he was probably like at least 50 to 100 pounds lighter back then in 2017. As we all know, he put on a little bit of weight. But, hey, your boy put on a little bit of weight, too. You know what I'm saying? I put on like 40 pounds in the last 6 months myself, so I can't hate on the dude for it. We all put on a little bit of weight. You know what I'm saying? He's eating good. What do you expect? Yeah, guys, as for swag and style, man, I'm gonna give him my 9 out of 10 on this one. He was coming with the fit, okay? I respect the Puma fit. I would say Chef G is one of the most influential artists in New York, so he's leading the wave of New York drill rap, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I think Chef G is gonna get a 10 out of 10 for persona and just being unique, because I think he's probably one of the most unique artists. All right, Zap Gang, do your thing, hit that like on the video. Gang, Zap Nation, do your thing, hit that like, sub, and turn on y'all notifications. This is Jay with the reaction, and that was Chef G, No Suburban. Let me know what you guys think down below. Drop any video recommendations. Let me know, is this a drill classic anthem? You guys smash that like on the video, and yeah, I will catch you guys on the next one. Let's go.